might have been. Anyway, the bald eagle, we're gonna get a look at it as best we can. We don't usually get a look like this at an adult, so it's actually, for us, relatively close. Just heard a great blue heron. I'm gonna darken it just a little bit. The lighting, there is, I'm not thrilled with the lighting. Well, I should say the heat distortion. Not seeing it as well as I would like. Not as sharp as I would like. Oh shoot. Hate that. Come on, don't do that. This is actually one of the better looks at a bald eagle we've had, certainly an adult. We've had some close looks at, I'm going to darken it again. So that lighting is challenging and I can't see very well. Without the teleconverter, we don't get any closer. This is as close as we're getting right now. I can't zoom in anymore. I'm going to darken it one more time. Maybe I shouldn't have. The problem is with that lighting, you know, and the white head feathers, things get washed out.
Bear with me. When I'm trying to do this, I'm trying to get things steady. Spider in my car. I'm gonna light. Well,
a little bit.
It's tempting to maybe get the teleconverter out and attach, but you know, who knows how long this eagle will be here. Lighten it back up because I want to look at some of these darker areas. We've seen eagles before, but you know, we don't normally get to see them when they're this close, and certainly for whatever reason we just don't get to see the adults this close. So it's nice to see this adult in this situation. Maybe you're bored of this, but I don't mind looking for a few more moments. The great blue heron that had flown in is now, it's still nearby, but I can't see it now at all. I couldn't really see it before, but it flew into view and out of view. Now it's closer to the road, but it's where the vegetation blocks our view. Wait here a few more moments. Spider's not moving. There's a spider in my car on the inside of the windshield, and there was a bug on the outside of the windshield, and it was going after the bug on the outside. Sorry, doesn't work that way. Just a few more moments. like I said, we don't get too many opportunities to see an eagle like this, an adult bald eagle like this, and not that it's super close and we're getting, you know, extremely close close-ups, but I don't mind seeing what we're seeing, and we'll move on soon enough. These people have gotten out of the car. Stay in your vehicle. Okay, we're going to move. We don't have too much time. Hi, Eagle. Good to see you. We may look back at it just because we'll get different angles as we pass through or pass by. I'm going to shut off the car. We're going to look again for a few more moments. Again, I'm sorry if anything that I look at ends up boring anybody, but like I said, you know, sometimes it's nice to take advantage of some of the views that we get. I mean, here, in some ways, the lighting's better right now. It could be a matter of time, just maybe a cloud or something. But even this background with those grasses, which so often, when they're close anyway, are in the way, they provide a nice look. It's a beautiful bird, it really is. I have to say, I almost never think of an eagle as cute. I mean, they can be very handsome, very beautiful, whatever. The heron flew and is flying farther away right now. Still have it in my view, but it's landed on the other side of the open space. Just so you know. All right, let's take a few closer looks as best we can, and then I think we're going to move on. There are a number of cars behind us that have stopped, and I can't imagine they're looking at anything other than this beautiful eagle. This is a nice, you know, nice opportunity to see it. In many ways, this is one of the better looks I've ever had at an eagle. I've had some good close looks before, even from my own home, but this is in some ways very, very good also. just a gorgeous, gorgeous bird. Behind me, there are three vehicles stopped and two others that are in motion now that both did take a look, I believe, at the eagle. And you know, of these people who are here, how often do they come here? I have no idea. So maybe for them, seeing an eagle is even that much more out of the ordinary. I can't say, but I'm kind of looking forward to seeing this maybe on a larger screen myself, but I'm guessing, well, unless it's not very sharp, which could be, I mean, maybe I don't have things sharply adjusted, but with the eagle taking up as much of the view, you know, of the screen as it is, I'm guessing we're getting a good look. It's probably not razor sharp because of the distances and heat shimmer. That is one handsome bird. Okay, it's almost 3 o'clock, so we have to be moving on.